bar, body and footer. The header section consists of website logo and email. The navigation bar consists of home, project, seminar, how to, about and contact. In the body section displays the project information and the recent projects which we have uploaded. And next comes the footer section. The footer section includes links for navigation, website, and it also includes contact information, that is address, phone number and email ID. Next comes the project page. In this page, we have uploaded all the projects of different domains, that is web projects, database management system projects and computer graphic projects. Let us see one project. Online appointment booking system. In this, we have uploaded short description of the project, that is project, purpose, product, scope, overall description of the project and the output screenshots. And the zip file is consisting of code and report of the project. Here we can download the project report and source code. So this is how we can download the project report and source. The next page is seminar page. In this seminar page, we have added recent seminars which we have done by our classmates. That is, these are the list of seminars which have been done by our classmates. Let's open one of it. In this, we have added a short description or abstract of the project on which, and it is consisting of the abstract of the seminar which they have delivered. And we have added the PPT of the seminar and report update seminar, which can be downloaded by clicking the below download link. Let's go to next page, in which we have added the execution videos of our project. In this page, we have uploaded the videos of how to run the HTML. This is how we have to execute the HTML products. In the next video, we have uploaded the video how to execute the PHP projects. In the next video, we have shown how to execute the computer graphics projects system. In these videos, we have shown step-by-step execution of all the projects of different domains. Next comes the about page. In this about page, we have added the detail of our project guide, that is Assistant Professor Adarsh Lakshashtri sir, and project associate, that is me, Sachin Bukhegar and Tukaram Panchal. Let's move towards the contact us page. In this page, it is consisting of email ID.